even seem like a hard-fought battle. What did you see as the differences in the end?
Differences, made a lot of tough shots, and it's just our rotations. The way they got downhill, they were able to kind of mess up our rotations from there. It's always tough when they go downhill and then the bullet passes go. We need that kind of lob type pass in order to give us time to do a close up. You know? So yeah, that's what I've seen. But that and then just offensive rebounds. Yeah, I sucked in boxing out all day. I missed them a couple times, you know. So.
How do you force those lob passes instead of the line drives? Is that high hands or?
Well, yeah, it's high hands, but it's also just being aggressive on the ball. Now, from both players, it's hard when you deal with a person who's probing a lot because you don't really know, because it's like a neutral dribble and you don't know what he's really trying to do. If a person already makes a decision and they put their head down, it's real easy just to go trap him because you know you're looking to pass or whatever. But yeah, I mean, old mate, Bronny's good at just probing and just finding that guy, you know, he's really good at it.
Steven, you say you sucked with offensive rebounds, but why do you feel that way?
No offensive. I was boxing out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The other fella. So, yeah.
What do you think wasn't working for you in terms of boxing out?
Boxing out? He did good reads on terms of, you know, it's similar to what I do. Like, as soon as the guy turns and turns his head and sets the base, and I tried to do that to him, and he, that's when he moves. You know what I mean? He was avoiding me the whole time, which was just good for him. Yeah, just good technique and whatnot, and just lazy on my end, to be honest.
Coach suggested that maybe he played you too many minutes. Do you feel that way?
Sure. Sure. Yeah. Let's go to that.
Steven, you guys had at the start of the fourth quarter some possessions, like a few turnovers, some missed shots around the rim. Was that just? Was there any reason for that sort of kind of sloppy play to start it? Was there anything you guys were doing?
Not sure, man. I mean, we trying to do the right thing. I think our intentions were right, but in terms of like what play came out and what the outcome was, I was not sure. I have to watch a video to give you a better answer, but whatever the decision was at the time, probably whichever player made it felt like that was the best decision for that certain play. So you gotta live with it. Yeah.
They use LeBron as a screener quite a bit. Why is that a difficult thing to deal with when they use him that way?
It's just any guards, any screens whatsoever. I mean, it's not just him, but it's just like they were forcing, well, they understood that we were kind of switching or whatever. So, I mean, they were trying to put him in a lot more pick and rolls. But it's just any of those actions, the more actions you put any team in, the more chance you have to kind of mess up. You know what I mean? So, they just kept doing that. And yeah.
Steven, you played these guys 3 weeks ago. How are they different, all these new guys?
Hard to say, mate. Real hard to say. I think they just did a good job playing together into their system, but yeah, as much as I can tell you, to be honest, need to play them a bit more.
Thanks, Steven.
Thanks, Steven.